call on the name of the Lord in this house today. I believe that God himself will step down inside you and do the work before the word even comes forth on today. So God, we thank you on today, God. God, we thank you for the mighty man of God that will bring forth the word, God. We thank you that he will come forth in your power, God, and in your fire, God. But God, in this moment, God, before the preached word, God, somebody needs you right now, God. Somebody needs you to touch their soul. Somebody needs you to touch their marriage, touch their husband, touch their wife, God. Somebody needs you to touch their children, God. But right now, God, we cry out to you, Abba, Jehovah, Elohim. We call on your name right now, God. While the world is calling on man, God, we are calling on you, God. Today, God, and allow your angels to ascend and descend in this house today, God. God, only do what you can do in the lives of the people on today, God. Let it our worship, God. Let our worship create an atmosphere on today, God, that will cause heaven himself, heaven itself, to reach down and overtake this place, God, and overtake the worship team, God. Let a worship flow from their bosoms, God, that will touch your nostrils and open heavens and allow the floodgates to fill this house, God. God, we thank you for your mercy and your grace, God. God, we thank you for keeping us, God. But God, now we just want you, God. We want you to touch us. God, we want you to move us. We want you to do what only you, God, can do. In your